Hi, my name is Abby McNally. I'm a first semester nursing student. Today is November 17th at around 9:20 in the morning, and I'm going to be doing oral suctioning. So first, I would gather all my supplies, which would be the tubing and the mouthpiece for it, and also a towel. I would walk into my patient's room and do my two patient identifiers. I would introduce myself and let them know what I'm going to be doing. I would put my clean gloves on. And I would connect the tubing and turn it on to 80 to 120 millimeters per mercury. I would also put them up in high Fowler's position. Then I would test this out to make sure that it's working properly. Then I would connect the mouthpiece. I would also put a towel under their chin, so we don't make any messes and get the secretions all over them. I would put my oral piece into sterile water to make sure the tubing is not clogged, and then also I can use it intermittently throughout the procedure just in case it would get clogged. I would have them turn their head towards me, and I would insert the oral suctioning, sweeping from left to right, and then also going to the back of the mouth and getting everything out. And then I would take this off and put it back in the package and leave it in the room in case we have to use it again. I would turn it off, and I would ask the patient if they're doing okay, if they're comfortable. I would lower them back down, give them the call light, and document what I did, and that's it.